In the last federal election, nearly 1 million people voted for the Green Party. But the voting system gave them no representation in Parliament. And NDP voters, 72% of their votes, elected no one. So it's not surprising that voters supporting those parties would like to reform our voting system. But what many people don't realize, the great majority of voters who are victimized by the current voting system are liberals and conservatives. In the last election, 1/3 of conservative voters cast votes that elected no one. They just happened to live in ridings that were dominated by other parties. And 60% of liberal voters also cast wasted votes. Likewise, they live in ridings dominated by other parties. In fact, under Canada's current voting system, the majority of voters usually elect no one. And that's hard to swallow. When your vote only counts if you live in a riding where you support the most popular party, it's no wonder so many people don't even bother to vote. It's time to clean up this mess. Most major democracies use fair and proportional voting systems, designed to treat voters equally and make their votes count, regardless of what party they support or where they happen to live. Visit fairvote.ca today and sign the Declaration of Voters' Rights. Demand your democratic right to a fair voting system.